Rusty. Oh,
you're fine, you're good. Stage. I swear, doing challenges in Fortnite nowadays is like finding a cure for HIV. Yeah, that's how hard they are. I don't really play Fortnite that much as I used to anymore, but I usually play it one time a week. So I might even play it tonight. So. I might be thinking about playing that game or maybe Minecraft after. You can use it. It's not illegal in these tracks. Restrictor plate said it's illegal.
Yeah.
Certain tracks you can go for, yeah. Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
No, you're fine. I had to slow down, so I went to the back of you. Oh, sorry, Cody. I didn't mean to do that. No, you're fine. You're fine. I'm sorry I sent it in like that. I'm sorry. Oh my god, how do we save that? I am sorry, Cody. Oh my goodness! Damn! That was a good battle.
Who took it?
Cody.
Oh,
You're good. You hit that outside one really hard, Cody. You hit it pretty hard on my end.
Thank you.
sending it in. Sorry, Cody. I had to send it in, I'm sorry. Let's go! Woo! Winner! Winner! Let's go! Went off the bat. Alright, Casey's coming. Okay. Gotta reset. Yeah, we gotta wait for rest to set things up. No, he says he's coming. Oh, his internet crashed. Well, that sucks, Casey. That sucks. No, he said hold on.
Nobody's gonna be playing.
Probably Fortnite or Minecraft.
In any case, you should open up the whole game and go keep building our stuff.
Yeah. Right, the chicken. Remember the chicken coop that you made and spread chickens everywhere?
I got it. And this time I'll fill it with eggs and cows.
Right? Right? Right?
Well, at least we'll have plenty of food supply.
Yeah, right?
By the way, no, I had a mission on the street for the remainder of the night.
Oh, that's fine. Where's the invite?
Nope.
Gotta change my batteries. Be right back. Okay. Okay. It's fine. We'll wait.
No, why change your batteries those two? You can't do your pit stops until we're in the game, Casey. Why is it that Texans, color is so
fun? Well, it's basically supposed to be that scheme, the color, the scheme he runs. And, that's what, Tower Reddick runs.
Question is, Texans, are you left or right
to us?
Is Cody
ready? No, he's talking to someone. My internet is junk. Well, that sucks. I think it'd be time to switch to Xfinity, man. No, it says his internet is junk. Yeah, I feel bad for you, Casey.
It's from my computer.
So are we waiting for him, or?
Well, we're gonna wait for him. Just wait for him to fix his internet. If he doesn't want to... Oh yeah, that was a great race. Great racing. Phoenix is not my track. Well, it was for me. I guess
we're going to crash for Las Vegas.
So let us know, Casey, when you get back on. I hate my fucking internet. Probably need time to switch to Xfinity, man. Are you gonna be racing or no? Are you still worried, or do you still wanna, or do you wanna go with that, or you just wanna go without you?
Because I got an elite race at
Trump. No, I'm trying? Okay. Well, I'll just keep fixing your internet, man. Hopefully it gets fixed. away from you.
Oh,
what's the name of the league? What series is it? What series is it? There's some good leagues out. There's a Never League that I race in as well on Mondays and Thursdays. It's called Melski Sharks Heat 5 League. He runs it for two consoles, PS4 and Xbox. So if you want to contact him, he's got a good league going.
Wrong
car. Just logged out. Oh, that's a rip. That's a rip, Jackhammer. I feel bad for you, man. Sorry to hear it.
What?
Jackhammer logged out of Melski's league race. Yeah, that sucks, too. Hate to see it. Yes. That was a great battle. That was great. So me and Cody were side by side, and somehow I sent it in on the final lap of stage number two. We were neck and neck, and Cody beat me by a foot.
By how much?
Thousands of a second. Car length. A car length.
Oh,
how?
Is she milky?
Which one? The,
Talladega one.
No.
Side by side.
I missed it.
He must be beating him by 1,000.
Damn. Yep. They, won't back out for anyone, so I wasted my night. Just wasted it. Oh, it happens, Jackhammer. That happens. Don't worry about it.
RFG wins for the Flex tournament. So, Omar and
Flex. How many races until the playoffs? I think it's not a playoff. For Melski's, or are you talking about Rusty's Flex tournament?
Rusty's
all
until, November.
I think November it's over. November. Melski's? Okay, for Melski's? Because the league doesn't end until December for Melski's league. I think we don't.
Rusty,
down.
That's Texans. What the heck? Cody hit the wall. To the lead I go. Whoa! Okay, how in the world did I not get the stage win? How in the hell? Game! The wall?
I don't even. Dude, like,
Yeah, you did. A little bit. I had to slow down so I don't get into your lag.
That's all my right now.
little coatings in the wall. That was Cody. Yeah, if Cautious King coming out, yes.
Well, like, I've been on the restart for a week.
Going from the boss to the restart
class. Oh, well.
I hit the wall, because I hit the wall, because I wrecked. No, I crashed. Basically, I lost it. I hit the wall and I crashed.
Hey, at least I don't know
the league races fun? Yeah, they are. Yeah, this is a fun league. It's not really like a league. I would call it a tournament, basically. Alright, Cody! NASCAR community, I heard, is awesome. Yeah, the NASCAR community is very nice, Marcus. The NASCAR community is awesome, dude. How do you find out about this league you joined? If you go to Rusty's, if you want to go and join this tournament, put !flex, and if you want to sign up for this tournament, join this. No, I'm staying now. But, yeah, if you want to join this tournament, just put exclamation point flex, and Rusty could set you all up with a number and stuff. Just let him know. Just text him on Xbox.
On the foyer,
I'm on PS4, sadly. That's a rip, man. Yeah, it's on Xbox, my dude. I'm sorry. But Marcus, you can also join a Never League called Melski Shark C5 League. He runs on both consoles, PS4 and Xbox. So if you want to join his, just text him on Xbox and Twitter. If you got a Twitter. I was gonna move you a little bit.
Yeah.
I have a Twitter and an Xbox. Yeah, just message him on Xbox. Melchi Sharks. Just text him and he'll set you up. If he can, after the race, can you send me his name?